obvious that that cunt was going to fuck some cunt.
If somebody said to me, get naked, right, and go around touching 30 other people over 7 hot stones, I would ask them what it was that they were smoking.
Many years ago, I had a lot of people saying they're going to kill me, going to hurt me, going to do this and that. And I thought, rightio. So I cut the ears off. I said, this is what I can do to myself. You think you can do worse to me? It was all tactical psychology, just to freak them out.